Turnstiles, cul-de-sacs, a revolving door depositing a breath of air into the world and then inhaling a new one, and roundabouts, this circle city filing the people in and out of its beating concrete core with its drifting fingers reaching for the sun and casting shadows over the swaths of ring neighborhoods like moving clock dials.